racked kettlebell squat and press. This is a full body exercise. Make sure you have a straight back, press all the way up, and then repeat. Using kettlebells instead of dumbbells is going to add a lot more stability to this exercise, which is going to help build internal strength. Make sure you're perfectly balanced in the middle of your foot. Focus on control and not speed.